He used posters like this one to help people understand. This poster illustrates a parable in the Bible. This is one of the parables from Matthew chapter
22.
But everyone in this poster is normal from Chinese people. This poster has two parts. In China, back then, people read from right to left. Not like what we use. So let's look at the part on the right first. Here a man is standing in front of the house.